Cavanna from MMA UK are here with Ryan Donald after an absolutely amazing win. Scottish champion, how do you think that went for you? Was that the aim that you were looking for?
Yeah, I came down here to take the belt home. Didn't realise he was that tough. You know, a lot of boys have muscles for show. His muscles are not for show. His muscles do the job, no problem at all. But no, he's a good striker, good opponent. And yeah, I got the result that I wanted and came and took it.
Amazing. It was a bit of a battle. Obviously, sitting cage side, the noise of some of the hits that you were landing there, is that exactly how you wanted to go out? Just ground and pound straight in?
Yeah, it was. Sanda is known for its powerful kicks and powerful punches. My kicks are a bit better than my punches just now. But yeah, those shots, been training those shots for 6 to 8 weeks, and to land them the way I landed them, I'm happy.
Amazing. So, Scottish champion, how are you celebrating tonight?
Whiskey. Whiskey with my fiancé, who's the best supporter that I'll ever have.
Oh, cute. So, where are you going from here then?
For the 67 kilogram Scottish title.
Amazing. Well, we look forward to seeing your future. Thank you very much for your time, Ryan. Thank you.